Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. We're here today at Leicester GP for six laps in the Ferrari FXXK Evo. Should be a pretty interesting race. You've got a circuit with no runoff and concrete barriers everywhere, and then this insane tail happy hypercar. Let's see how we go. Not a bad start. See how we go through turn one. See if we can outbreak these guys. A little bit of contact. Get it together, come on. As you can see, there's no room for error here. We'll try and keep it as close as possible to the walls. Not touch them. The other thing is too, you can't downshift too quickly with the Ferrari. It's a tendency to blow the engine. Let's see if we can stick with our right here. Oh, he's clipped the wall! Corner, save the tyres. A little bit of an early shift there. This is possible to that wall. Looks like that guy's spinning out, might have helped me a little bit. Try and keep it off these walls. It's a great circuit, this one. It makes you feel like you're taking part in a legal street race. Especially in this car. I reckon this is the best sounding car in rFactor 2. Brakes aren't great though. Oh, he's gaining on me. Well ahead. So close. Through here. Oh, no, no, he's definitely gaining on me. Wow. Kiss that wall. Very easy on the throttle on corner exit too, because it just wants to spit you out, as you can see. close then to blowing that. Corner of this car. As you can see, flat spot it a little bit there just then. Say my tyres aren't going to last much longer. That's right. Back runner. It's getting pretty hot. Oh, look at his brakes. This is a brilliant car. If you haven't got it, you need to go and get it. Oh. Constantly following the gear, everything but the road surface. There's train tracks across it, so constantly fighting with it. No. Oh, save! Come on. No. 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 Oh, look at that. Oh. Second. Oh my god. Okay guys, well I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please give it a like, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll sure to upload more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.